We're putting this little teeny, tiny breath bomb in. Okay, see?
Okay.
Ooh, that's cool. Look at it. It's turning purplish pink.
She likes watching your face.
It's fizzing.
Do you want to? Okay, let's put this on first. And
where?
I don't know if it actually. I'm not. I don't think it's dark enough, but we could try to turn the light on. Do you see the switch for the light? Yeah, we have to get it in the dark. We'll do that tonight, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so after that dissolves, do you want to put the glitter in?
Mm-hmm. Look at this gray and purple and blue.
Okay, so take the top off.
Glitter. Okay.
Can you cut the top?
Yes, I can. Oh, gosh. These are like a giant size of my scissors.
Oh, boy. You okay?
Yes.
Scissor fail.
Yes, scissor fail. I am bad at cutting things.
Oh, boy. Cammy's laughing.
Lesson one, never drop your scissors.
All right. You want to put it in? Let's go slow, okay?
Never drop your scissors unless
What's
it's
happening?
In
there. That's pretty unexpected.
And then I think
What did you think was gonna Did you think they were gonna stay at the top?
No.
Me neither.
Okay, you have to mix them in.
Wow. I did not think that those were gonna stay at the top.
I can get a cheap
Here, let's spin it around, right?
And if that doesn't work out.
Doesn't look very Woo! Shake it! Spin it around, right?
Wait, I'm gonna use it just in case.
Okay. Here, Cam. Ready?
What color is that? Like a purplish pink?
Yeah.
I'll get this pink one here.
You ready, Cam? Watch. It like kinda like makes a little tornado.
Can I try it? Can I try it?
Yeah. Spin it real fast in a circle.
Now, could we try mixing it?
Sure.
Oh, gosh. Fail. It leaked.
It's okay. I like when it was like a tornado.
Ooh.
You see, some are going down and some, and the bubbles are going up. Do you like that, Cam? I know you like weather experiments. I like when it's like a tornado. Do you want to shake it again?
My toothpick.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's put the cap back on and shake it again. Cam wants to see it shake.
Okay. I'll just put that right there on the table.
Spin it.
Never do this unless the top is on tight.
That is a good tip.